I love you, and I love Nina, but I'm afraid I haven't been a very good friend to either of you.
What are you talking about?
I should have been more forthright.
You're not responsible for my actions any more than you're responsible for Nina's.
I know, but part of being a friend is saying the hard truths.
Okay, say it.
You claim you tried everything to right things with Carly.
Right.
Does that include telling her you went off your meds and that Nina was there to get you help?
No.
So you're still not being honest with your wife.
But I told you.
You rationalize. Just like you rationalize not telling Carly that you and Nina fell in love in Nixon Falls. Relationships need trust, Sonny. If you keep repeating the same mistakes, how do you rebuild a trust you lost?
How can I rebuild anything, Phyllis? If Carly refuses to hear me.
The sooner I put this mess behind me, the better. I really need to get on with my life. Okay, and that is a natural reaction, completely. It's healthy, even. When something hurts, you want to get as far away from it as possible. Hurts the image of Nina and Sonny together in bed. I mean, it's torture. Okay, either way, the place that you're in is not the place that you should be making decisions from. Just take a second, a minute, days even, to process what this means for you and your family before you put something into motion that you can't take back. Okay, can I give you some privacy? Hey, the attorney does have one appointment open tomorrow, but it is in the morning, right after your visit with Donna and Avery. It doesn't give me much time. What do you want to do?
I don't know where Sonny and I stand. I don't know where Carly and Sonny stand, for that matter.
Well, surely they're over now.
I don't know. I don't even know if I'm rooting for that. Listen, Ava, the only reason that Sonny and I slept together is because we both believed that his marriage was over. He is in so much pain, and I don't want to see him hurt like that again.
Wait, but why did Sonny think his marriage was over?
Because Carly was supposed to meet him as like some sort of sign that she was willing to work things out. And Sonny got the impression that she wasn't coming. And then I showed up and things just progressed.
Yeah, they sure did.
Sorry. So, do you think that it was revenge sex?
No. I mean, say what you want to say, but Sonny and I, we have real feelings for each other, Ava, and it was more like we were repressing these feelings and we couldn't deny it anymore.
Come on, Nina. You wanted this. You got it. Now what are you gonna do with it?